They say Japan was made by a sword. They say the old gods tipped a coral blade into the ocean, and when they pulled it out, four perfect drops fell back into the sea, and those drops became the islands of Japan. I say Japan was made by a handful of brave men. Warriors willing to give their lives for what seems to have become a forgotten word. Honor.